Hi there! Welcome to another Lottie Creator tutorial. One of the advantages of Lottie Creator is its integration with other LottieFiles tools and the LottieFiles ecosystem. In this video, we're going to explore how you can use your LottieFiles workspace to export your animations into a variety of file formats. To begin, let's create a simple animation by adding the animated stars from the Get Started panel. Then, crop the timeline to 3 seconds to match the length of the animation. Lastly, add a circle and animate it to scale up behind the stars. Now, let's see how we can export this animation and to what formats. Press the Export button on the top right corner of the screen. Doing this will take you to your LottieFiles workspace. Here, you can choose the location to store your new animation, as well as give it a name. Let's call it Amazing Stars and put it in your first project. By pressing the Save button, you will move to that animation within your workspace on LottieFiles. Here, on the right side, you can access various file formats for exporting your animation. For instance, you could use either the Lottie JSON or dotLottie formats or their optimized versions if you're a premium user. These formats are suitable for implementation on front-end interfaces such as websites or mobile apps. You have, of course, access to other formats such as GIF, MP4, WebM, and MOV as well. Remember that higher resolution exports are only available to premium users. For now, we can just stick to a small resolution. And there you have it, folks. How to export your creator animations into any format. Happy creating and see you in the next tutorial.